Time to move along.
I love a happy ending.